He's looking for swing and he starts with a juicy full toss that Johnson Charles can't put away. You've talked about Paul Van Meekeren. Welcome, good evening. And disappears for the first hero maximum. There, he's precise enough here. It possibly keeps a fraction low. Fun 88 Magic moment has made an absolute mess of the poles for Shea Hope.
Sweetheart, this young man is superbly talented and so far looking like a good addition to this Barbados Royals team. Tumped away. Was an Omega XL hit from Johnson Charles. He gets going now.
Halfway down, not much on it from Cotterill. And too easy for Johnson Charles. Just no venom in that at all. 113, slower ball. Too easy. Yeah, you can keep looking. You keep looking.
Gone straight to Chris Gayle, and it's an El Dorado celebration from Sheldon Cotterill.
Busy, busy, and quick. Launches! Oh, plenty on it for a hero maximum over the fence for six. Beautiful.
Sheldon Cotterill. He's masterful. A Republic Bank classic. Told you about this guy, his energy in everything he does. One of the highlights of the tournament. That will disappoint Azam Khan. Paul Van Meekeren is having a great time in this Hero CPL. Evan Lewis got a hand on it, but couldn't pull it back. Good shot.
Together. Oh, the old French cut. Take four and be happy here. Samit Patel.
That's six and a big one as well. Helped it on its way. Hero maximum to the skipper. Over the top of the keeper, it'll run away and it'll be a couple and a half century for Smit Patel on CPL debut. Very well played. He's got enough of it. No, he hasn't. He hasn't. Into the wind. It just held up. It looked like it was good enough for a while. Lewis takes the catch. Bravo strikes again. Pinch one chance if he hits. Oh, gone, gone. Is that Nassim Shah? Think it is. And Jason Holder's run himself out. They've gone back to back. High. Not long enough. Not long enough. Is that Rutherford underneath? It is. Takes it comfortably. Oh, brilliant. Finishes in style as well. El Dorado celebration of the highest order. Poles everywhere, yes. Brilliant finish from Bravo as well. Nails that Yorker again, just gets it through cover. Great bit of fielding, but it'll be a couple. The big dive from the big nurse.
Alex, you did mention that total of 160 scored by Barbados Royals.
For Ballingsomble, what a shot! Evan Lewis off the mark with a hero maximum. Oh, it's just gorgeous. Low center gravity for me, Darren Ganga. How big is that?
Put down in the crowd. Sails away.
Oh, it's high. The captain's underneath it. Should be straightforward. It is. Really important breakthrough for the Barbados Royals.
Oh, that's us. That's us. That's us. Just short of us. Into the boundary for a hero maximum. 9 gone, 63 for 1.
Does he find the gap? No, he doesn't. Finds the big hands of Jason Holder. That's an important wicket for the Royals. Breaks a very good partnership. Edged. Simple catch behind the wicket. Azam Khan makes no mistake. And 9 young strikes.
Well, he's closed the over really well, Naeem Young, with the wicket, the big wicket.
Gotcha! This might be the first wicket, might be the first one, yes! Naeem Young once again takes a very smart catch.
On the front foot, very powerful. Gotcha! Goes again. Will it be another wicket? Yeah! Well, 2 wickets now for a wrist spin in the night, and both of them to the very impressive Jake Lintott.
Naeem Young strikes again. A terrific young cricketer. Good all-round ability. Doesn't get Bravo. He had to go straight and Bravo was waiting for it.
Yeah, wouldn't that be great? Having mentioned Russell getting out.
Oh, hello! I told you so! He's fatted that! Tracy, you little ripper! Oh, the double D's and some with a hero maximum.
And it's been great to watch. Uh-oh.
Uh-oh! Holder, is that his third catch tonight? The skip has been everywhere. This is brilliant.
Oh, he's knocked him over. Crucial blow by Ashley Nurse with 4 to tie. Down the ground for 6. Sheldon Cottrell! The master!
Pitch invasion, we love it here at Warner. Absolutely stunning.